beefy way. It's only our way.
Yeah.
Go to work, baby.
Yep. Yep.
Come on! Just like...
Come on, get out.
There you go.
Yep.
Yep.
There we go.
Yeah.
Hey, there.
Oh, yeah.
Get up, Rick.
Fuck. This fucking workout's crazy. This workout's crazy. I love it, though.
So, Ryan Parrott, man, he's the CEO of Sons of the Flag.
Put him right on his ass. He's like,
former military special operations veteran, and that's a charity I team with my company Wiki Cut to help burn survivors, first responders, military vets have been horribly injured overseas and domestically, and you know, firefighters, policemen, military people, such things like that have been horribly disfigured. So that's a charity that I support, and he's been training with us. He wants to get a little bigger, a little stronger, so we help him out with that. Let's go.
Come on, hi there. Come on.
Yep.
Get down. That'll be it. Let's go.
Let's go.
See ya.
Come on.
Yeah. Come on.
Come
on.
There you go.
Come on.
And of course, we're in Destination Zone. Kyle, he's here working out with us. Man, he's going to compete this year. He hasn't been on stage for a few years. So we were talking last week. He said, man, I'd love to jump in with you. I said, man, come on Thursday, man, do back. So he jumped in and we had a good session.
Tighten up your ass. You got about 140% more strength. Come on. It's just like. Yep. Yep.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah, real life view. Come on.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah! All of it, baby!
You want to put it on up there, Summer?
Put it on.
Oh my fucking. I'm gonna do this and then we'll do one more. I'll warm up some more.
Alright, motherfucker! We'll just do that! No, we'll just stay there.
Goddamn.
That's alright. We ain't gotta do another one, just stay there.
The last time this shit happened, it turned into
it.
Johnnie feeling himself.
Huh?
Said Johnnie feeling himself.
Always, baby. Didn't he? I would be doing it now, but I'm in public. Oh, you didn't mean it that way, huh?
Yeah, come on, come on, baby.
Let's go, let's go.
Yes.
Yeah, come on. Okay. Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Awesome. Yeah. Awesome. They don't get no easier. Yeah, they
don't get any.
Come on. Get all them
something. Come on, man.
Let's go. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. One more. Up.
And there ain't no damn easy way. There's only our way. Yeah.
Let's go.
In real life, playing with it.
Yeah, man, this dude right here, Ryan, you know, he's a former Navy SEAL. I've been around one other Navy SEAL in my life, and honestly, I think he would literally die before he quit. Like, I knew the first time he trained with us, I said, it doesn't matter what it is, like, oh, the dude ain't gonna quit. It's just that mentality they have, it's what he's done his whole life, and that's all bodybuilding is when you train, you don't quit, right? So, and I don't think, there's nothing I could throw at the dude. Well, he'd quit, you know. I know that he would literally die, I think, before he ever threw the towel in. So now that's most important. It's not about how much you lift. It's about how hard you lift, and that's what's important, you know, to me. And I can speak for Johnnie too. You know, we've had guys that are pros that we don't want to train with us because they have no heart. And so you take somebody like this who's willing to put the work in and do train to the death every single day. He'll get bigger and he'll get stronger. That's easy. You just keep coming, keep pushing, and eat. You'll get bigger and stronger. People say somebody's crazy, it's because they're doing something that they're not capable of doing. You know, bottom line, you know, when somebody does something you can't do and it seems so out there and so unrealistic, you say, man, that's crazy. But really and truly, that's just you say that because you can't do it. Because if you can do it, you don't think it's no big deal. You know, people say, oh, that's crazy how y'all train. Well, to us, it's just normal. It's all we do. It's what we've done our whole adult life. So, you know, I'm going to use Ryan here as an example. You know, the kind of training he had to undergo just to become a Navy SEAL, much less the things he probably had to go through in combat. To the average person, it seems crazy because the average person can't do it. You know, you have to be a world-class athlete. You got to have a very seriously high IQ and be super, super motivated and somewhat fearless to do that. And those kind of people are very rare, and to have that combination of all those things. So, you know, I couldn't do it. Ain't no way I could do all that crazy stuff. You know, I'm not going to sit here and bullshit and say that I could. I have utmost respect for someone like that. And just like there's a lot of other things people do that I know I couldn't do. I don't possess the physical ability or the desire to do it. So it ain't crazy. It's badass.
Get it, Brandon. Well, that's one. There you go. There we are. Yeah. There you go, baby. Yep. 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 Hey, Dad. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yep. Yep. Get it. Get it. Get it. Come on. 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 Let's go. Come on. Yeah. Let's go. Thanks, Nick. When I got bit by the ass.
That was all you, man. I didn't tell you to get bit.
Yep. Oh yeah. Yep. Race one. Easy weight. Man, I never thought I would think this, but yeah, it's good to be retired, you know? And I never thought I would say that. You know, I know, remember time and time again, I would look at Branch and say, you know, we're gonna miss this shit, man. You know, hearing your name, people were like, oh my God, there's Johnnie and Branch. You know, that kind of stuff, you know? But yeah, settling in into life, you know, and definitely enjoying our workouts. You know, there's no more pressure, real stress and pressure on us when we come in the gym, you know, like when we're getting ready for something, you know, especially Branch. I mean, this dude is, you know, takes stress to another level, you know, so it's good to, for us both to be in somewhat a relaxed position and actually enjoy the workout, you know, still training heavy. Still going hard, as you can see, still intense as hell, but now enjoying it more, you know, and absorbing it. And you know, once in a while, you know, we'll, you know, take a second break and kind of tell a reminiscent story about the past and laugh and get back on it, you know. So man, we're really enjoying this. And you know, I always said in the beginning, no matter what I chose to do in life, I will always work out, you know. And somewhere in the middle there was a little gray area where I kind of lost that. But now I'm retired and like I said, we're still motoring through and I'm feeling good and 50 years old and looking good as hell. Can't complain about nothing. So hell yeah, I'm having fun and gonna continue to do it. I'll see you here later.